knowledge, and today's video is going to be about the Steelbird bunker helmet. So coming to the features of this helmet, now you can see that this helmet has a bubble glass which you can put up obviously, and you have to remove it with a screw. You can't do it with your bare hands, you have to take a screwdriver for it. And then next, coming to the padding, as this is a hygien helmet from Steelbird, the padding is better than normal helmets. And coming to this interesting portion of the padding, it can be removed according to your choice by the zipper. If you want this padding to be removed, you can use the zipper and can remove it with ease. Though I personally think that this helmet looks much better with this thing on, but it's everybody's preference at the end. Now, coming to the visor itself, as you can see, this is a bubble glass and it does tend to hit your nose a little bit. Actually, it hit my nose, not any other people that I put this helmet on, because I tend to have a big head. But you can still remove this nose protector if you want. You can also keep it, but for removing it, you just need a proper Phillips head screwdriver. There are two screws inside over here. You can just remove it with two screws. Now, once more, coming back to the look of the helmet. This helmet has a retro finish look, as you can already see. So it also has a leather strap built in, and it also has normal stitching on it, which makes it more retro, I would say. And it really looks cool if you are going to put it on a cruiser or maybe a normal average city commuter. Doesn't matter, this helmet really looks good with the graphics on it and also the carbon fiber finish on it. Now coming to the padding of the helmet, as I told you earlier in this video, that the padding is hygien padding from Steelbird, which means it's more hygienic for your hair. And this is also completely removable, so you can remove it and wash it just as any other normal removal padding in the markets. Plus, coming to the air vents, this helmet does not have any exterior air vents, but does have small air vents built into the padding. Yeah, so it gives you a little bit airflow from the top, not much, but since it's a half face helmet, you won't complain about the airflow. Yes. So coming to the safety certification and the chin strap, it has got ISI certification from the government, as you can see. And now coming to the chin strap, for the safety you have a proper quick release chin strap which is really heavily built, and I think this design looks much more cooler than the regular ones. It gives it a more premium feel, and obviously you can use it with your gloves because of this ribbon provided by the company. Just pull it and it gets attached. Putting it back is also very simple. It's done. When we got it first, we thought it's gonna be just as a normal regular helmet, but comparatively, this is much lighter. And when we gave it to our mom especially, as a pillion, they liked it very much. We gave them a lot of helmets, but this helmet was the one which they found was the best one, just because of its weight, and it's really comfortable on their head, I guess. I really don't know. I didn't find that helmet that great because I'm really used to the full face helmets, but if you ask me, as a half-face helmet, this is a really good one. But what I found a con, I would say, is just the price. Roughly around 1700 rupees. It's a bit steep for what it's offering. If it would be around 1500, I think it would be more approachable for a lot of customers. And it really give a good rivalry to all the other helmets in the market. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you guys found this video interesting and helpful. And if you guys did, don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to share this video, and don't forget to subscribe as well. And also comment in the comment section below, should I do a giveaway of this helmet? And if I do a giveaway, why should I do it? Comment in the comment section below. If I find the reasons nice enough or proper enough, I will do a giveaway of this helmet as well. And we have our first winners of the helmet AC, and that will be uploaded in our Instagram. Check out the link in the description. Maybe you are one of them.